Body has been found in Macon County, Alabama, and authorities now saying they are investigating this as a murder. News at 9's Chandler Morgan is off of a County Road 113 in Macon County live tonight with more. And Chandler, what can you tell us about the body and what has happened?
Well, Barbara, I got off the phone with the sheriff's office and they tell me their investigation led them to this wooded area just behind me. We're on County Road 13 over in Macon County, Alabama. They say that a passerby discovered the body around 4:40 this afternoon. This is in Hardaway, Alabama, about a mile and a half from Highway 80 West, just past a residential area. But that's where the coroner found and sheriff's office found a male pronounced dead at 5:30 this evening. An autopsy will be done by the Alabama Department of Forensic Sciences, and State Bureau of Investigation is taking over the case. Now, the fingerprint team was called to the scene. They do not know how long the body had been there, but they say that it had started to decay. As you said, they found the body clothed, and they do not know if foul play was suspected. But since then, I have spoken to the sheriff's office. They tell me that this is a murder investigation, so the homicide unit of the sheriff's office is taking over. They do not know who this person is, this male. They're trying to identify him, so they're asking anyone with information on the case to contact the sheriff's office. For now, live in Macon County, Alabama, Chandler Morgan for WTBM News, Slater 9.
All right, Chandler, thank you for the very latest there from Macon County. And, of course, stay with News Leader Line on air and online at WTVM.com and our free mobile news app for the very latest on this developing story.
We're learning new details about the moments before a local rapper vanished while on a trip out of town. Police say the rapper Bambino Gold, whose real name is Edward Reeves, disappeared this week. He went with his cousin to Montgomery, Alabama. Channel 2's Audrey Washington spoke with the rapper's girlfriend.
The search for local rapper Bambino Gold and his cousin is intensifying. The 29-year-old, whose real name is Edward Reeves, hasn't been seen or heard from since Sunday.
He's a loving person, and I really do miss him.
These are some pictures we obtained from the rapper's Instagram page and video of him from an interview on YouTube where he discussed the time a bullet pierced his face.
While he was shooting, I was looking, and one arm hit me in my face.
His girlfriend tells me that Reeves and his cousin, 30-year-old Kendrick Stokes, left Southwest Atlanta for Montgomery, Alabama at around 4 Sunday evening. She says they went to the Ridgecrest area of Montgomery to visit a friend.